What's up, comrades? Nightwolf here, and welcome back to Gundam Breaker 3. We are on episode 6 of our little let's play of this lovely game that I just can't put down. Due to requests to have different suits, I made a precedent while I was a little bit tired and under the weather to build a lot of different suits. I'm gonna keep trying to do that as much as I can. No promises, because that would require a lot of grinding, and I don't know if I have the energy or desire to grind that much. But today we have a new one, and this one is called, I have affectionately called, Ground Gundam HX, because it has a little bit of Victory Gundam, particularly the Hexa, because I love that head. But let's get into a mission. Enough dilly-dallying. Okay, so we're actually going to be doing these different missions. These two. Because I want to clear them and get them out of the way. So then I can move on to the actual next part of the game. So let's... Tournament rules, monolith demolition. Oh yeah, earn points by locating and destroying monoliths hidden within the game area. Also, this allows us opportunities to kind of goof around and see some of the other styles of combat this game has to offer. Most of which we've already seen before in other Gundam Breaker games, but that's okay. I'm just really excited to play with this guy. I even added new equipment that he didn't have before, which would be the lovely bazookas on his backpack. So he's gonna be awesome. Okay. Double bazookas! And missiles. I'm just gonna waste all my equipment right now. Actually, no. Let's just get in. That guy's dead. Yeah, I have a beam rifle equipped to him too. This guy is armed. Be afraid. Be very afraid. Okay, so I'm seeing a lot of Kyrios and whatnot. Or, I think I missed that a little bit. It's okay. I recovered. You think you scare me? You don't scare me. Wow, I'm a speedy little demon, aren't I? Oh, we also have grenade! Grenade! Throw grenades! Throw all the grenades! I don't know why I equipped it with grenades, but it has grenades too. Doesn't that just make it that much more dangerous? Alright, where's the other enemy? Hey, you dodged my mirage shot. I don't appreciate that. Okay, where's the monolith? I see you over there. Glowing. Hi. Excuse me. I want to break this. Can I break it, please? And thank you. Here, have a grenade. We're fighting some Kyrios Gundams. I'm noticing that. And some... Jinxes. Double bazookas time. I love it! He is my artillery unit. He has every weapon imaginable, and it makes him that much better. We seem to be trapped in here with the riffraff here. Alright. Come on, guys. Wreck this thing. Come on. Break the monolith. Yeah! Ooh, we get plastic. And other assorted stuff. I'm gonna shoot him with the beam gun for a bit. There we go. killed one of them. Hi. Oh yeah, let's use my 10mm cannon. Why not? Wrecked. And yes, I have the Chess Vulcan too, though it's not very effective and I don't plan on using it all the time. But it is there. For your entertainment pleasure. I think I completely missed those shots. I don't like missing. You make me miss, I hurt you. Well, at least I'll get some Dynamis parts and I can work with Dynamis. Alrighty. But from here on out, most of the other suits are just going to be custom work. None of them are going to be an exact replica of their counterpart. Because I don't want to do that. I want to save specific suits for later. Maybe. I don't know. I do want I want to do my spotlight again because I liked doing that, but I don't know if it will come back or not. I haven't gotten any requests for it back, so maybe we won't do that. Maybe we'll just play the game as is and just have fun. I guess that would make it so that that's one less thing I have to do. Alright. We've been here before. Darn it! My thrusters still suck! Let's bazooka everything, and then missile pod everything. I'm gonna unload all sorts of artillery fire on you, on all you fools. Yeah, that's right. Fear me. I think he's very dangerous. What do you guys think? Do you like my ground Gundam? I think he's lethal and awesome, personally. Hey, at least it's different. It's not a gym. It is, for all intents and purposes. It is a Gundam. You know what? We haven't thrown enough grenades in this. Let's spam our grenade button. Hello. Here, have these grenades. I bought them for you. Come on, Robata. You can do it, buddy. Your Trans Am does not scare me. Okay. Ah, my eyeball. Oh look, it's an Easy 8, which is part of my suit already. Let's throw some grenades at him. And this is his pose. I love that I'm able to modify my poses. That makes it that much more fun to murder everything and do so as, like a badass. You, sir, are all the way over here. I can't murder you from over there. Okay, much better. Where's the rest of the enemies? Here, have some missiles. And while we're at it, how about a 10mm cannon? Or a 1080. I'm going to ruin his day with everything I got. Come on, Robata! Your lord requests that you murder more enemies. Wreck it! Come on, guys, let's break the monolith now. There we go. These enemies don't stand a chance. Well, at least I'll be able to get more Kyrios parts. I kind of need those for a build I have going on. I'm not going to show it because it's not ready yet. But when it is, trust me when I say it will hopefully be awesome. Well, at least to me it'll be awesome. I'm very particular when I make my own suits and whatnot, so I'll be honest with you guys about that. I'm still planning on making Noble Wolf, we just haven't gotten the parts for him yet either. To bring back my favorite. I don't know if I could call it a fan favorite, because I don't think technically he has very many fans. Except for my friends who like him. Let's just blow everything up. What? Oh, it's a blue astray. Okay. Alright, let's wreck the astrays. Let's break everything. Oh crap, I'm low on health. But rich in vitamin C. Yeah. Yep, yep. Oh yeah. Give me those rare parts. Those I need. I am all over the place. This is insanity. I guess he's still not quite up to snuff, even though he just gained a bunch of levels. I leveled him up before we even got in here. You know what? I'm just realizing I'm attacking the air. I got sidetracked. I was busy looking at something else, and I was just like, oh wait, the enemy's the other way, what am I doing? Come on. Break your shield. Okay, stop hitting the wall, you genius. Die already, please, and thank you. That astray is very annoying. Alright. Let's just blow everything up. Throw grenades at it! Okay. Having this many EX options is very, very difficult to manage. Here, sir. I want you to have these grenades from me to you. Ah, crap. Ah! Help! Oh, that was my head. I don't like that you just shot my head off. I don't like it. Take this. Come on. Come on, Robata. Oh, come on. Come on. What the heck? This is bad. Ah, what the heck? jerk! And your stupid EX actions! Or... stupid ass shields! I hate Trans Am shields, they're very annoying! Crap! Crap! I had an opportunity to end it! Good, we ended it! At least one of them's dead! Okay, here we go. Let's just blow everything away. Let's do some damage. Let's throw in some shells. Yep. And while we're at it, let's blow them up with some grenades. I don't like you. You annoy me. Okay. I'm just gonna wreck him. Rawr! There we go. Those guys were kind of tough. Oh, well, that's actually good. Means more challenge for me. Come on, guys. Let's go. Ugh. That was one tough fight, though. Man. Ugh. That one really messed me up, I'd say. Oh, what do we got going on here? Let's just blow everything up. That's what this suit is made for. Blowing the crap out of enemies. With all forms of artillery. And explosives. Explosives for everyone. Eh. I know, it's probably, it's like, wow, this guy's really obsessed with blowing stuff up in this game. You're correct. I am. I like it a lot. And we're gonna just kill this dude. Shoot this dude. Shoot that dude. There you go. You're dead. All right. Oh! Now this I like! Exia! Yes, please and thank you. I'll take it. Very much so, I'll take it. I want Exia parts. I could definitely use a backup! Why am I attacking you? You're not my target! Ah-ha-ha. Crap, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Okay, there we go. Why am I targeting that asshole? Fine, now we'll attack Exia, apparently. Gosh, darn you! You jerk! Could you? Crap! Get off me! Get the heck off of me! Jesus, criminally! That way. There's so many enemies, and it's really, really hard to attack everybody. Thank you. This will teach you a valuable lesson about getting in my way. Oh my god. Crap, I'm surrounded. Jeez Louise. Talk about being gang beat in the corner. Jeez Louise. You annoy me. Go away. Well, at least one Axia is out of my way. Alright. Ah, nope. Keep your distance away from me, please and thank you. I'm going to hurt you now by throwing grenades and then running like a coward. Heal. I'm going to wreck you, Axia. Good job, Night Gundam. Oh, here we go. There we go. Now I have to destroy the monolith. Blow everything up. There we go. Well, whew, that was fun. Ugh. My Ground Gundam HX is not as good as I thought it was. Shot rain. I might equip that. D-Drag head. Okay. Oh look, we got little knives. Axia beam sabers. Beam rifle for Ground Gundam again. We got GN beam pistols. Cool. I like those. Those are cool. I think those will be helpful. Oh, cool. A Jaggen head. That's pretty cool. Okay. I apologize if I'm kind of just running through most of this. Ooh, Stargazer parts. Dynamis Age 2. Those will come in handy. Gundam Axia, Gundam Kyrios. Got a lot of parts from that. Not a lot of leg parts. I gotta say, not a lot of leg parts. That's kind of disappointing. Easy 8's backpack, I don't care. Gundam Axia, Dynamis. Oh, apparently we got Blast Impulse Gundam's parts. Cool. Virtue. Axia Shield. Lots of good stuff. Lots of good stuff. Can't argue with that. Can't complain. Oh, wait. This is the same thing we just did. Yeah, it's the same one. We don't need to see that. We saw that last episode. It's the same thing. I just wanted to get through that mission so then I could, you know, move on with other stuff. Okay. So, what do you guys think of my Ground Gundam HX? Like it? Dislike it? Did it not live up to code? Or up to snuff. I kind of like him, but obviously he needs a bit more leveling. Obviously, or something. Some better skills and whatnot to make him more sturdy and durable. But, anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I can't talk. Yeah, it's been a lot of fun to record this, and I'm going to continue to do so. for as long as I possibly can. Until we're done with it. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you would, please leave me a like and shoot me a comment down below. It would really mean a lot to me. Also, subscribe to this channel if you like Gundam and you want to see more of this being played out. And, of course, share the video too. That also helps. But I'm going to get out of here. Don't forget to raise your nerve flags high, and I will see you next time. Night Wolf is out.